10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of NOAA's GOES-T, our newest weather sentinel in the sky to help keep us safe here on the ground.
Daryl, let's listen in as we listen to United Launch Alliance Rob
Kirsten, look good.
Who's in flight mission commentator.
View has gone to closed loop control. The RD-180 is now throttling down as expected. Engine response looks good. We are now 33 seconds into flight. Atlas is 3 miles in altitude, 0.9 miles downrange distance.
Execute 38 seconds.
We have passed through Mach 1. Vehicle is now passing through Max Q, maximum dynamic pressure.
We throttle back those RD-180s.
Now 55 seconds into flight. Atlas is 7 miles in altitude, 4 miles downrange distance, traveling at 1900 miles per hour. RD-180 is now throttling back up.
Backed off the throttle to reduce the stress
of the
rocket.
Now at 75 seconds into flight, Atlas is 13 miles in altitude, 10 miles downrange distance, traveling at 2,700 miles per hour.
Come
now at 90 seconds into flight, ULA's Atlas V rocket weighs now just one half of what it did at launch, burning propellant at a rate of more than 2,600 pounds per second.
In 10 seconds, those solid rocket motors on the side will cut off. Beautiful shot from space.
SRBs have burned out as expected, and we see a good SRB jettison.
Clear shot of those
vehicle
SRBs.
Vehicle now executing closed loop steering.
Here in a few seconds, they're going to throttle
vehicle,
back up.
Vehicle performance looks good at this time. Now 135 seconds into flight. Standing by for payload fairing jettison. And we've seen a successful payload fairing jettison.
Good shot of those fairings.